plans. I was like, okay.
Yeah, exactly. I was like, huh. I was surprised by how many people didn't unsign.
Button for me if you're on the controller. And I see someone on yellow. Who hasn't played this? Everyone has played this, right? Oh. Like, everyone knows about the supers? I call the supers.
six.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Photon blast. Normal combos or whatever. Block, you say? Block, yeah, okay, sure. Timeless looking cool in the corner.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are pretty good. I'm good. Do that. Break my button. My twin dagger? Okay. I actually liked it without yes, button mash. There are situations where I was like, oh, it's nice to not time it. I was back on Phantom Rifles, like, oh, like, I dash or continue a combo. I was like, oh, what? Why can I do both? Kill me! Saito! Yes. Help the heal.
I'm
second. No. You'll learn the hard way, okay? You die from it. Live with it. Live with it. Now it's even harder. It's turn back. I see it on the ground.
Oh no. I was in there. I was floating in here.
Yeah, I'm learning it like around the other one.
Switch my class.
Okay. Okay.
Because I don't like playing melee in Xeon. At least not in this one. I can try, but don't expect me to not get hit.
Oh, because the weapon action isn't invincible anymore, right?
No.
Of course not.
I don't think weapon action was ever invincible.
Yeah, it was. Oh, so iframes.
I don't think so.
I do it all the time. In base. Normal attack, weapon action. Or is it just like if you're just bouncing everywhere?
This is just the weapon action. But if you're doing this, then it's not.
Yeah, that's how I got it.
We have a ring.
Verica, step back. Anyone want to come back to heals?
If you're not hitting switch, no, it's not. Oh, it's a barrel position.
No, that's forward. Backwards, backwards.
Oh, no!
You die from the barrel?
Barrel, and now I don't need healing because I had a doll.
I died from the barrel. Yes, I remember. Oh no! Barrel went, already went to the next area?
That didn't trigger the mobs. I think he got her Discord account back? I actually heard that too. Unfortunately, I haven't had mine back yet. How is she gonna get it back? Someone PB there or something?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Someone kill the other person?
Oh,
all the other turrets did. Someone's on the boat. Challenge miles.
It's that damn spider. We lost so many thousands.
And next time before we go, I think we should just write in area chat, like before we start the mission, every time we need to stop. And you know, just so everybody knows it.
Like you have one area ahead of the chat.
Right, like don't leave after we kill Celeste. Wait for the party leaders to do something like that. Especially after running thousands of crates.
Right. Like the
because NGS you pick up everything.
Yeah.
The only big risk is the one that jumps right into the lasers.
Well, also the fact that in NGS you can you send stuff to drop storage instead of sending it to like extra like character storage or extra premium.
No, I don't think you could send things directly to drop storage. Drop storage is for when your inventory is full.
Well, I know, but in base level 2, you send it to like extra open box.
You can do that, man. Yeah? You can send it. You can access your inventory anywhere in the tennis.
Well, I know that.
Means you can send shit to a store at any time too. I used to do that all the time for all my gold and silver friends that I would pick up. I would sell everything else. Well, it goes to drop stores automatically at least.
Yeah, but that fills up after 2 burps.
Michael, you said there was a healing pod back there?
At the beginning,
yeah. Make it work.
Why is my damage so low? If I remember, Albert takes shit for damage.
Wiggle, wiggle!
My cat's typing dirty words on the keyboard.
Didn't kill him.
died immediately after he deformed. Just shows how close we were. Oh! Right on my controller.
That's not the best spot.
Oh my god, cat, get the fuck off me. Mobs and Eugenesis drop that much XP. Those are for machine.
I got a sword.
Oh, someone wanted a sword.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a sword too. Gee, too many swords.
guarded to get to MJ, but the barrel still went through you.
Only one person wanted sword, though. Okay. I don't need it.
Wardlands?
Wardlands? Oh, I don't know. Are Wardlands safe in this? Like, they have a distance, but I don't know if they're safe.
True viewer. Good little. Threats?
Hey, baby! What's up? My maid! What's up?
It's just fucking
yo! They refuse to make good male maid outfits, okay? So I have to make my own. Deal with it.
Saying it's bad, I just think it's funny.
I think I'm cute.
Yeah, don't break the turrets.
Same idea as the barrel.
Yes. We heal off of it. There should be three turrets though, but we usually need one. Which one to keep alive? Let's see if I love it. Which one is the last one to survive?
Do any of your outfits have shoes at all?
If they include shoes that I like, sure. But often they don't.
Except for your cast outfits, which already have shoes.
Gee, I don't think so. They don't have shoes. Cats don't have shoes.
Well,
not the cats I use. My cats have tiny little feet. No, I have legs. I have tiny little legs, but technically it has no feet, if you look at it.
I need these ships.
Yeah, these ships. Oh, there's a turret lodge. I don't know.
Oh, come on! Explode the radius on those missiles. Bullshit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, that was a bullshit. Next one. I wish I could zoom out like I can in 14.
Oh my god, a turret.
Aiming at me.
It's a full combo.
do that.
No, don't. That was the turret we needed. Oh, okay. You can trigger my...
What? Those things can teleport? Want me to do it?
The non-directional to versus directional, right? Oh, well, wait for the wings to open up. That's all I can do.
Happened
there.
Oh,
right.
hitting a shield.
Yeah, I'm hitting a shield too. I think it's the two band dude. His wings are closed, you see?
Oh. You to one if it's not killing.
Yeah.
I know where the ref is. I can't even do anything when it's trapped. I have nothing ranged.
Nope, all you do is you give us crit circle, that's it.
Now?
But safe. That's the most important thing. That's a lava. Yeah, that's a lava. Survive to teleport.
I can't get this dragon. In the lava.
Oh.
You don't have auto pickup on for material items?
Not like on the game, I don't think. On this version.
You definitely turn that on.
Okay. You want to trade it in for launcher, right?
Do I want to do anything specific over here?
Trade in your extra weapon to a launcher?
Oh, I forgot you can't buy.
And then actually put the launcher on your weapon pallet. So you do your super with it, basically.
Yeah, exactly. Try not to use it and then also exchange for consumables, get like one hamburger steak. Remember to put the hamburger steak on your palate.
Oh wait, maybe some moons. I ran out of moons. Yeah, I have 0 moons. Do we need moons? Or are we just gonna run out of time?
I'd say we have like 2 deaths before we run out.
Like the range of action.
Weapon is
need to type that out. Oh, okay.
Suck it, Amy Cockleburger. Spawn immediately, even after you didn't move. The other button, I only see two.
Isn't it three pillars, three buttons?
Oh, it's way up there, okay. I don't think I can get that one. It's too high.
Over to the pillar.
By the way, if you stay where I am here, you can just jump into the block in the corner and just enter as well. Like, yeah, like where I am. That's kind
Who's
of like
I
what I, you need.
Back to the jump pad.
So I come to this corner here, where the turret is, and I jump close to this block. And stay here.
Oh, there you go.
That's how I cheese chicken solo.
Up here?
So little damage. really good to
use. They only fuck one charge of the weapon. One thing really cheap.
And they're really good for single target, so they're good for killing bosses. Is he not dead yet?
What's behind that pillar?
Yeah. He's kind of like under him, isn't he? I don't know how close he has to be.
Oh shit, it's
on the
Era.
No, Era didn't get killed.
Oh.
Did someone else in the Alliance? So fast, you don't need to worry about mechanics.
So don't waste our stupors on the bridge, on the way to the castle.
I was just gonna say, we should just wait it out, and because the bosses are not even the ones that we get, you know, when we have full score. So let's just have one or two people go, you know, and then just keep jumping to it.
So we're not gonna fight anything, we're gonna wait? Hold on, we're all gonna die. You know that, right?
So, do you want people actually waiting here without teleporting in? Or just teleporting in advance? Oh my god, I never seen this one. Okay. Just hang out here. Okay.
put on a show for you. You can watch it.
Emergency! Code! Attack!
Press the button, right? You know, that's right.
Yeah. Like, let's switch aggro, you know? Like, we're both hunters.
Yeah, this is not helpful.
We can kind of see you. Oh, look at this. Oh, we're gonna do cheerleaders. I'm gonna do emotes for you guys. How about that?
What are else up here?
Doom to go.
Oh, you need talking
about the power. You're up, baby. Good.
About where I live. I'm about an hour from Boston, too.
North?
Yeah, north.
Dang, do you know where Essex is?
Essex, Massachusetts?
Yeah, like by Gloucester.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My mom's there.
Oh, damn. Small world.
Yeah, she was born and raised in Essex.
Damn, I know.
Belly
trying to help. Trying to help.
He was looking at you.
And we can't cheese it by raining down bullets from up here.
By the way, somebody up there, just throw a star. Yeah. I should be able to heal. Like, I'm close to the wall.
Does Tekker group heal work up here? I assume not. You have to be in the same zone at least.
Are you talking about the party wide buffs? It doesn't work on healing. If you're talking about area wide buffing, that only applies to shift and pick, like to Resta or Anti.
Oh, but there is a hero healing ability, I think, right? I don't know, I'm not
seeing it. I'm not getting healing abilities.
No? I remember getting an aura from them, so I feel like it was.
No, hero didn't.
Oh no, toilet. I'm thinking of toilet. Yeah, I'm thinking about that class.
It would be overdrive.
Ha ha! You actually trying? Instead of winging it out. We're cheering for you.
Kill him in the last 40 seconds. There you go. Do you want us all to come down and just kill him in the last, like, 10 seconds?
With launchers? Play safe.
Sure.
Alright.
Yeah. Try to get the level up to 3.
Just attack the launcher attack.
Jesus! Ooh, level up you.
3 grand, come on!
Completed!
Yeah, I don't
think Yeah.
Is this a block of shame?
Portal was pure and not all the way up.
Yeah.
Behind the wall.
No.
Cheers! Light up!
You can buy chillin skulls from the shop in CM3.
Yeah, those are fucked in CM3. It's like in CM3.
Anyone have zero state dolls? I have two.
I think it's gonna be so dumb.
You would take
should
damage.
Should I use the launcher super or should I use the sword?
But you'll get hit, so position yourself accordingly.
Okay.
Now, if it's anger, does it have the second phase? Because if it does, we might have to save some CPS.
Someone's speaking a Japanese voice, I can hear it. For never clearing it, and your boot didn't suck.
Right, exactly.
Because it has to be like less than 30%, I think.
It does. We might not be there. I can't quite eyeball it. It looks like
we're at 40, not 30.
Yeah, it does. So
we're probably
going to
put on.
One of us should have died on purpose.
Oh. And purpose.
Yeah, oh.
Oh,
good.
Yeah.
You measure me! Go! You!
Oh,
Oh, come on, I was in the middle of healing.
Oh my god. Oh, it doesn't matter. You get hit from here. We actually took green to be. Maybe. Did I target the wrong spot?
Okay, run away. Don't take time.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Dom would be the 100% boss. Reflexible. How difficult. I wonder if he actually had to damage him with the CPAs in the first phase, because at least in like Death 100, we can't do more than a certain amount of damage in the first phase.
Oh. Oh, that was sucked. That's
and true. Then it resets.
That probably is what happened.
Oh my god. Don't tell me that's how it works.
Okay.
That was painful.
Yeah, that was painful. So let's go to the university and walk by the park. We'll just do like a walk there. Yeah.
Is it, should we bother grabbing, looking for a 8th